Do you want to understand how the world works? Are you curious about the society you live in? Are you motivated to tackle real-world problems? Do you want to help make the world a better place and enjoy a well-paid career at the same time? Have you considered studying economics? With economics, you ask big questions, such as why countries develop and why inequality persists. It also tackles the big problems, including climate change, inequality, poverty, and healthcare. In order to find effective solutions to these problems, you need the insights from the economics of an economist. It's not just money and numbers and graphs. It's so much more. Your career opportunities are vast. You could advise governments on policy, help a charity to work more effectively, make sense of big data in the tech sector, regulate an industry or forecast the economy. You could do big industry work in the financial sector for a tech company, an economic consultancy, the government or an NGO. Most economics graduates don't work as economists. Instead, they use their skills in a diverse range of careers.
Originally, I'm from Eritrea and I left there when I was around age 2. And each time I went back, I noticed that there were things like infrastructure where some things had improved, some got worse, and some things just didn't change at all. It's only when I started A-level economics that I realised that this was to do with economics, namely resource allocation decisions by the government.